Tumor sightedness has been an interesting observation, and in fact, we've known for a number of years that patients with right-sided tumors as their primary in the metastatic setting do less well than patients with left-sided tumors. However, it's only been more recently that these findings have been clearly confirmed, and we are learning much more in terms of the impact of sightedness and benefits of therapy. So certainly we have a challenge with right-sided patients with metastatic disease because they have a worse prognosis. And that is important because if an individual has a worse prognosis, you're going to want to design a treatment program that perhaps has the biggest potential impact to try to improve outcome. Also, what we've learned is that the right-sided patients are less likely to benefit from an anti-EGFR therapy. So currently, we would not recommend that approach for right-sided patients with metastatic disease, but reserve that treatment approach for the wild-type RAS or BRAF patient with a left-sided tumor. The sidedness is actually a representation of significant biological differences between patients with right and left-sided tumors. So we're hopeful with this information we can learn much more and expand treatment opportunities for these patients as we learn more about patient selection based on biological understanding.